Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports. Moments away from puck drop, my broadcast partner is between the two benches. You get to hear all the good stuff. Any final thoughts?
Well, they're both kind of talking the same language here. Be disciplined, stay to the system, don't take any chances. But somebody's going to break this game open. It'll be the team that has the most discipline that will win.
Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. To his teammate. Here he is with the backhander. He scores!
I don't think anybody's really settled into the game yet. Already we have the game's first goal. It's a bad decision by the other team as they get caught in an odd man rush, but they don't make any mistake. This is a beauty.
Salt Lake City's got the game's first goal. That didn't take long. I think I blinked and they're already on the board.
Somebody came ready to play. That first shift doesn't usually result in a goal. Scored by number
20. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Denver's looking to break out of their own end. The Carnivores will play it in their own end. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Makes a move in front. Salt Lake City's got the puck in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. The Carnivores have it now. Can't find his man. And he loses control of the puck. Denver's got it in their own zone. Through center along the wing. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. From point blank, comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance.
Here's a short pass to Girard. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Picks up the puck in his own end. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. And he takes a shot, and that carries off a stick. Girard's picking up steam. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Centered out in front, and a great save. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
As a great older colleague of mine says, this is waffle-boarded away.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Eagles lead it 1-0. That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Grabs the puck. Takes the feed from his own end. The Eagles scoop it up along the boards. Denver's got the puck now. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Here he is all alone. And it's broken up.
Oh, he's not going to want to see that on the video. The defender just raced up and closed the gap to push the puck away.
Grabs it in his own end. Salt Lake City's playing it through center. The Eagles take it along the wall. Right in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. The Carnivores win the draw. Denver's got it in their own zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Here he is on the backhand. Stones him in front.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room.
The Carnivores looking against the half wall. Takes the feed. Back at the point, they set it up. And that's broken up. Puck picked up by Hoover. Sends it in on the attack. Denver's gained possession along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. And makes the save.
Whoa.
He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal!
Follow through to the net, he picks up this rebound, makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. It's all tied up. Salt Lake City's won the draw in the neutral zone. Handles the puck. Denver's got a hold of it against the wall. Through center. Denver's on the attack. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Salt Lake City's looking to break out. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove! The setters will glide into the dot. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Grabs it in his own end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Tripped up on the play, and the referees caught that one. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
Coaches always talk about the importance of excellent special teams. You don't necessarily have to score, but you can gain some momentum.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And the puck has moved to a safer spot on the ice. Denver's got a hold of it along the wall. LaPlace stick handling in his own zone. The Carnivores take it across the line. Dumps it into the O-zone. Denver's got the puck along the wall. Can't connect! Up the neutral zone now. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Chance in front! Big save! Puck slid down the ice. The Carnivores gain possession along the wall. Up along the wing. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Gives them nothing in front.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Gets it out of his own end. Denver's got the puck along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. And he regains control of the puck. Denied by Jones.
I like how square the goalie got to the shooter here. That puck was on and off his stick in a hurry.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. The Carnivores have it against the wall. Gains the zone through the middle. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Offside is the call. It will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes the feed. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Trying to get it out. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Denver's in now. Slides the puck over. Stopped by the goaltender.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
They get it out of the defensive end. Denver's got the puck behind the net. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Salt Lake City's penalty killers deserve trying to shake the defender. Coming to the slot. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go, and then the goalie makes the save.
Keeps hold of the puck. Hammers a shot, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. The Carnivores gain control of the puck against the wall. The Eagles will play it from the defensive zone. Denver's got the puck here in the open ice. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. From off the wall and onto a stick. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Intercepts the pass. Couldn't make that one happen. Glove save, and he made it look simple.
Okay, we're going to show this because the guys in the truck are chirping in my ear about what a great glove save. Oh, actually it is. That is a great glove stop.
Bradley's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Nice pass. Puts it off the post. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back on their heels. They're not quick enough or not in the right position. In any case, the goalie gets just a little piece of the shot, and it's in the net.
Taking a one-goal lead here in the first.
Deserved one-goal lead as well, but now there's so much time left, you can't even sit back at all.
Puck picked up in the open ice. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. There's the horn ending the first period. It went back and forth, and it's a close one here.
Fans, don't forget our 50-50 draws coming up in the middle of the third period. Get your tickets now. That pot continues to grow.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Salt Lake City's got a hold of the puck. sends the pass over. A little back and forth. Shot, and he makes the save. Denver's got the puck in the defensive end. The Carnivores take it along the wing. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Slides it across. Steps in front of it for the block. And they fail to go tape to tape. Salt Lake City's got it in their own zone. No one home on that play. There's the whistle, icing the call. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've got a 2-1 game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Eagles move the puck in the defensive zone. Here he is in front, and that's broken up. Sends a pass over. Here he is from the slot. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Moves the puck. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. And he's ridden off the puck. Scrum ensues along the boards. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Salt Lake City's got it in their own zone. Stays with it. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. From one end of the blue line to the other. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, it's 2-1. The Eagles win the faceoff. Hammers the shot. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. They've got the defense outnumbered. Quick feed to LeBlanc. Couldn't connect on that pass. Here he is in close. Scores, and we are tied.
They've been scratching around the edges of this game, and now they get it back to level. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time, and that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves the puck to Girard. The Eagles play it along the wing. Here's a chance in front. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Denver's got the puck against the half wall. Denied by the goaltender. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The Eagles will play it in their own end. Takes the pass. Denies him on the play. Lets it fly. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Scoops up the puck now. Moves it quickly over to Jenkins. The Carnivores gain possession in their own end. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Hangs onto the puck. receives the pass. Here's a shot. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away.
That's a dangerous scoring chance, but the goaltender makes a great save as he's able to snuff it out.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We are all tied up in this one. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Hoover, looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Carnivores move it ahead. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Takes the feed. Denver's got it across the line. Salt Lake City's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Dumps it in. The Carnivores get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Manages to hang on. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside.
He'll check his stick after this. He makes the save on a really good scoring chance.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Nice job tying up his opponent. Here's an offensive chance. And puts it anywhere with the way he wanted it to go.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Denver's gained possession along the boards. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Solid check to slow him down. Boucher's moving the puck through his own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Couldn't find the intended target. The Eagles scoop it up along the boards. Feeds the puck across to Girard. Boucher's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a shot. Stops it with a glove. Here in the late goings of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Denver's got it in the defensive zone. Battling for it along the boards. Salt Lake City's got a hold of it against the wall. Denver's got the puck. With some open space at center. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Oh, how did he come up with that stop? And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Makes the save. Salt Lake City's got it against the boards. There's the whistle, penalty coming up.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. And their first chance to use the man advantage. Salt Lake City's got it, and they're on the attack. Denies him in front.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Salt Lake City's got a hold of it along the wall. Great stretch pass as he connects. Denies him with the pad. Both teams have gotten on the board, and this one has been pretty much a dogfight through the first 40 minutes as the period comes to an end.
Fans, don't forget to pick up your team calendars. They're available in section 144 at the team kiosk.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Denver's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Sends it across. Denies him. He got all of it. Pinned up along the boards. Ties him up, and it didn't go unnoticed in the eyes of the officials here. Here comes the sentence. The carnivores have been called for hooking.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty
box. Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Salt Lake City's got a 5-on-3 and lots of time on their side.
That is quite some time on the 5-on-3. What a big advantage for them. They have to take advantage of this opportunity. You can't let a two-man advantage slip away.
And it's off the iron!
The Eagles must feel like they're the victims of a bad joke. There's another one.
And they get the puck out of harm's way. Here they come on the attack. And that pass goes awry. Not able to connect. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. From the top of the offensive zone here. Takes the shot and makes the save. Denver's got the puck along the wall. Trying to get back on the attack now. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Salt Lake City's got it from behind the net. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Drives it to the crease. He scores!
On the break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. Power play's job is to create shots. And if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead center, in the slot. He doesn't miss.
The Eagles have found the go-ahead goal here in the third period.
You worked so hard to give yourself the lead. Now don't give it back by being timid.
Salt Lake City's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And that one's broken up. Fails to find the open man. And manages to clear the zone. Just bashes him against the boards.
Don't worry, James. You're safe up there. Down here, that sounded like a car crash.
And the puck leaves the zone. The Eagles gain possession along the wall. Slides it over with pace to Hoover. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. He grabs the puck here at the point. Great poke check on the reach. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Lowers the boom with that hit. And they manage to clear it. Last call here on this man advantage.
Yeah, the power play's got to get the puck up the ice with a little bit of urgency.
Denver's PK unit comes up big as both sides are back to even strength.
Well, the penalty killers hang on. They give themselves a chance. There's not much time left, but they were able to stay in touch with the game with a good penalty kill.
The carnivores have it now. Quick pass to Jenkins. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
Regains possession at center. Handles the puck. And that sails over the net.
He likes to go up there. Most times, that's maybe the only open area on the net. Hey, if you got another chance, let's see that again. Everybody likes a clean hit. Watch how solidly he goes through, makes the contact there. That's a big hit.
Lots of time left in this period. Salt Lake City's hanging on to this 3-2 lead. The Carnivores take possession off the faceoff. Moves it to LeBlanc. Shot! Oh, what a stop! Jones is going to hang on for the whistle.
It's been a really good night for him, and this is another example of it. Sharply covers the puck. He's had a busy night, but he's been excellent.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. That pass doesn't go. Here he is, shot right in front. Blocked.
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Pokes it away in his own end. Takes the puck behind his own cage. Jones is going to cover things up for a faceoff.
In the third period, you better be sure most nights, but in a close game, you want to be doubly sure that the decisions you make are as good as they can possibly be.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Shuts him down! Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Here's a short pass to Hoover. Across the line and on the attack. Denver's looking to break out. Nice zone entry on the left side. Takes control of the puck. The Eagles will play it from the defensive zone. Now he takes it over the line. Slides it back to the blue line. Slides the puck over. Rips it. He scores! The captain leading by example!
Really good tip here. He got himself into position so he could deflect it, and it ends up in the net.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Salt Lake City's got the puck along the boards. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Can't catch up to the pass. With possession along the wall. Centering pass, and they can't convert on the play. Out front, here's a shot with the stop. Past the midway mark in this period, Salt Lake City's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Nice pass. Denver's got a hold of the puck. The Carnivores played along the boards. Moves behind the net. Let's it fly from the point. Oh, what a save by Jones. Right in front. Denies him again.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Salt Lake City's got the puck in the defensive end. Battle along the boards. Taken along the wall by White. Jenkins picking up steam. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Sends the pass over. And that's blocked.
Oh, the puck doesn't get there. It's so crowded in front of the goaltender.
Salt Lake City's got possession here in the offensive zone. Denver's got the puck now. Gaining momentum along the wing. On the attack along the boards. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick feed to White. Turns it away. Takes the puck along the boards. Big play inside the defensive zone. The Carnivores have it now. Gains the zone from the right side. The Eagles have it against the wall. Scrum ensues along the boards. Salt Lake City's got it in their own zone. Sends a pass over. Moves the puck. Here's a chance. Comes up with a stop.
Jones continues to do his job with a terrific save late in the third.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Denver's won the draw. Takes the pass. Here's an odd man rush. Jabs the puck away. Receives the pass. The Eagles take it along the wall.
Now the best defense is to play some offense as well. This is a smart play. With the lead, he dumps it into the corner. Now he can forecheck a little bit, try to kill some clock.
Denver's got it in their own zone. Great defensive effort with the strip. That knocks him off the puck. Gains the zone. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. In need of a goal. The extra attacker's out on the ice. Late goings of this period. We've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. And now he passes it to Girard. Fires to the empty net. Can't get it to go. Takes the feed. Nice feed at center. Moves up ahead now. Great chance in front. From point blank. Great stick save by Jones.
High quality chance. High quality save.
Denver's gained possession along the boards. Gains the zone on the left wing. Salt Lake City's got control of it now from their own end. Excellent stick work on the play. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs off the puck. Takes the feed at the point. Tees him up, scores! No chance for the puck stopper on that one!
The coaches wanted that goalie out as quick as possible. When he came out, they attacked with six men. No way to stop this tonight.
The setters will glide into the dot. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
By number seven, Alex Kyle.
Can't connect.
By number 42 and by number 25.
There's the horn, and that's the hockey game. Well, on a night it was all about special teams here. One proved to be a little more special than the other here.
It's funny, you get the same number of opportunities, but one team will execute better. They did, and they win.
And that'll do it for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.